Starmod, Starmod, and Galaxy's Cloud, I think. Yeah, these past few months, Galaxy's been hard training that Cloud. He's been prepping that. Yeah, I'll be right back, guys. I need to do something. Hello guys, we back. Unfortunately, I missed the first game. Let's take more to cut. Alright, here we go. Starmod usually the type that just straight up just goes in and doesn't care about consequences. But let's see how he handles someone as disciplined as Galaxy. Galaxy has years of experience under his belt. The ability to adapt is in Galaxy's favor. Okay, the player randomly caught Rolls, not Lish, and missed the roll. Okay, yes, good spacing, walling them out with the back airs. We saw this jump. Shell twin. Yeah, okay, so we have Starmod White. So he holds down on the upbeat and catches someone who's misspacing at the ledge. Hector Sid shielding, which is something that Galaxy really likes to do when he's less trapping. Okay. Oh. Not to grab on knee. This side, okay. Up here. Hala bil hawa. He needs to find a way to gain stage control. It's been really tough for him. Yeah. Nice. He only had one option and he had to air dodge. Igma, he's ready for it. Oh, that's a free edge guard for me. What's up? And basically, in that situation, you move it, Chibus! If I were thinking, basically, in that situation, if you get hit upstage at that angle, Zygmunt is 100% getting that. Okay, or air dodge, yeah. He has to air dodge. Okay, a B. Yeah, he doesn't have enough time to punish. Alright. A B, Latin Gizem! On the jump. Okay, watch air. Actually needs any sort of kill move. Heavy fair, heavy back air, dash attack. Actually, anything to close out the stock, and he gets it! Yeah. See, that's something that Cloud players do a lot, is when they take a stock, they charge the limit right before it gets maximum. So that, like, one, it doesn't run out, and two, they get it right away after they get one hit or if they get hit. And if I'm good, for example, like you land like a forward air, you get the limit and then you combo that into cross type. That's like that's an easy 50%. Okay, hello, don't build. Up here. Maxi wants more. I think he needs to take what he gets. Oh my god. Captain takes game two. I genuinely believe that Digma can get this tournament. Even I'm struggling against him nowadays. And I don't know what it is he does, but he does it right. He just gets in your face and punishes you the most crazy ways possible. You didn't even think it was possible. And this guy is the master of footstools off stage. And usually when you think, oh, I'm safe in this position. No, he's gonna find a way to footstool you, and it's over. That up smash, this anti-air Bowser's nair. I see. Sick. Good choice by Starmod to do the gentleman because Bowser can top guy through his jab. Gentleman in that scenario is better because it sends at an uglier angle for Bowser. Yes, Caramel, this is the tournament. It's a round robin. All right. Well, a beat. Maybe it's Nefes. Galaxy wants to extend this lead as much as possible. And he's just throwing out hitboxes, and that's what Bowser excels at. Yep. Yeah, it's really dangerous to do fire breath on second Falcon. You can just get that near on you. Yep, see it like that. Yep, nice, good near chains. Could have continued it with dash attack, but I'm pretty sure he wanted another near to get an even more disgusting combo. Oola, oola. Okay, good news. Covers the entirety of Bowser's body. Okay. Hell will it be? Nefes? Yeah, that's dangerous. You can't do that. She's gonna get the edge guard there. Look. Dude. Call up the Digma this time. He's the one who got the kill. Galaxy's now on the board. Galaxy these past few days, every time he's forced to switch into Bowser, he feels like he's not doing enough in the game because he's trying so hard with Cloud, and when it doesn't work out, he's like, okay, let's go back to Bowser, do our old bread and butter, and then it just works. He really wants to make the Cloud work. Then we call him Bowser. I don't know, like, it's such a bittersweet thing because he usually gets the win when he switches to Bowser, but that's not what he wants. He wants to win with the Klood. Yeah, they're gonna be taking a little bit of a break. Yalla, Jazin. It's a much of a long break. And they will see you soon. نبدأ على طول أبيل أب سماش. Pops out. He held down there, but Bowser had enough time to get out. Okay. Outranging Bowser side view. That's crazy. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Catch D. That's only baiting option so you can get her back here. Okay. Okay. A B. Okay. Upgrade, upgrade. لا أبي كمبوات كاستم أكشر أنسى سعيش كابتون نتين لا اير دوج was godlike to do oh my god لا يموت يا عيزة صبا إيه لا Bowser was at lower percent he took him towards the black zone if it was like if they went back, then I think Captain Falcon would have survived. Thank you so much. Of course, in that situation, isn't that good, because it wouldn't kill Bowser, and it would just put him above you. It's not that good, because Bowser can just land with down airs and mix up with, like, fast fall air dodge and all that. But you should have went for back air as a punish on the upbeat. Either back air or, like, turn around near one. I think the problem was he just didn't take into account Bowser's way. Okay. Hobby? Yes, Helwa. Okay. Swap. Swap. It's more control. Digma's really good at baiting options from people. And he just gets optimal punishes sometimes. Okay. Actually had a dream there. Nair. Lululululul. Oh my god. Lua. Actually, I mean, Digma just needed one game to adapt to the Bowser. For Starmod. Very nice. I feel like Galaxy's defense should be stay a bit more grounded and not hope for aerials to land. Just stay more grounded. He allows me to scuff like a toon. Toon allows me to miss it. Yes, okay. If you the mobile. Okay, I'm gonna jump. So, Hamas. Okay, miss it. Smash. 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 Shell clan. Oh my god! Forgive me. He got 5 odds by Harris. Hey, شخصيات. Where? Some is where? Okay. Hello, job. وبعدين حول باوزر فاست جيم وبعدين كان خسر جيمين.
الكروبتي
رايت. اي قول له. اهلين هيل واتس اب. هاو ار يو هيل؟ اي لوج ان. والله ما اتذكر الباسورد. خلاص شو اسمه؟ وي سوري وين البلاك؟ حد يطرش لي اوف اوف يور فون يا hello, hi, hail. Are you gonna be joining? Reach, ulla booza. What? Oh my. مستحيل كومبو من 40 على بوجر مات هناك الباب هذا لا هذا اللي go for it yeah في بعد بلا يلا تمام he just did down throw up air and then side beat back and then he's like okay I know he's gonna air dodge let me regain stage control he's mashing but other times he has amazing game plans oh, okay what is it علاقة trade علاقة trade خفيفة سريع okay nothing Oh my god, fire. Okay, we just did more. We just did more. Don't tilt, okay. In Zilla or Latin? Okay. Hello, jab. Hello, Kbarra.
What?
He grabs. Okay, Manchi best. Adi, he's fine. That's the Imam up. That's still good. Okay. Digma has such a huge advantage right now. He literally jumped right before he upbeat. Kind of jazz and jump, double jump for the side beat. Digma got so lucky there. But he takes those. That's a Digma mindset right there.
Yeah, back here.
And just like that, Bowser equalizes games and does not care. قول لي ذبحني بصفر ذبحني ب 200 لا احنا الحين ايفن جيم اوكي مع الجمب اوكي يعني غصبا علي ينطق من الفاير الله بريكفري اوكي حلوة نير اوكي لا 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 بس مع الجمب اوكي ابي اوكي حلوة لا لا تنقزم لا ما يصير ما يصير ولا اثنيناتهم كل برسنت صارلهم نص دقيقة كل برسنت أول مرة قالت كذي ما doesn't go for a Hail Mary nah he's شوية توتر بس understandably so يبي سايد بي ولا لفت طول ولا حلوة يجي ولا what a game إلا شباب شفتوا الفوتستول؟ أقول لكم he's the master of footstools مستحيل this guy is the best footstooler in GCC I don't care what anyone says this guy is crazy منو SBK؟ شبيع SBK كيفكم؟ If you agree to it, yeah, it's okay. By the way, guys, can you hear me? ولا لا؟ I just want to make sure the mic's good. سامعيني I don't know if they can hear me or not
سألتهم
سألتهم ما حد يرجع لي I don't think so
okay
you're talking okay ما ادري يقولون ان
بالريكوردينج المفروض ان هذا اوكي انا حاطه اعلى شيء ممكن اقلل عن اللعبه شويه.
اوكي شوف ابي اتاكد is this the same as what?
Hmm? Is this the same
as what?
You come hit on this, not this. Ah, yeah, okay, go back to the streamer.
I commented like this?
Yeah, like this. You can see the chat. The
chat. Okay, come on.
Okay.
Alright, come on. أنا بس لعبت ماتش واحد. عادي. خلي بعد ما كيبي يخلص باك سيت هو يجي كومنتري. أنا أو go play some of my set. Maybe on stream. لا didn't even play some of mine. I played against Zijo. Oh lol. Next game. هذا هذا تفكير قاعد يصير بس يعطني شير امسك نكست. يلا جود لك. The job like this. I think what happened is he didn't think that his nair would have the landing lag, so he just buffered the jab, like the run jab, with a slap jab. Oh, حلوة. شيل على له. ها؟ صوتك كذي. Okay. ني؟ شير. The jump. Ah, he missed that. You wanted to do it? Okay, wait. Yum. Ulla, yabi, edge guard, ma fi ihtimam. Ulla, yabi, dish. Share, yaish, boozer, ulla. Ulla, aaj. Abi? Area, batch, area. Hadi, F smash bil hawa. Shabbas, yirid alayh. Ah, still punish. هذه كومبو ستارتر اوكي بميلي مو هني اوكي نيت ني لا شباسه؟ لا كان عنده شباسه الا ني رد عليه اوكي خطير ابي هن 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 لا 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 يبي اخش ماش الو اوكي حلو الابي اللي تحت يعيش بس ما عنده جمب يا الاخير لا تنقز بس ابير يعيش مو ضربتين يعيش لا يلا ايزي 30 عليك بالعافيه ليه لا ابي ما خلاص اب شو ما صف لا ابي اوكي ابي مره ثانيه ليش لا هي بس وين راح؟ الا اوه ماتش اير ما عنده جمب يعيش
يمي
الا الا اه اه لا شو موسيقى اف زيرو جي جي the full forward, you literally could not be asking for a better set. This is what we need. Stop Vikram. This game is probably gonna decide the entire like a heavy factor of the last bracket. This one game, it's gonna shift the tides of the tournament. Ulla ulla Hamas, let's go. Yes, of course. Okay, now, على طول. Smash, yeah, that's ultra safe. Okay, I have to shield poke, but it's not wide. Okay. Hey, he's doing it. Just when I drop it, it won't have lag. اوكي حلوه شعريه بس لا يلحقون بعض بس كانت اول اوه عجيبه جاب اوكي عرف انه ما راح يكمل الكومبو صاده كتف تاك يب That beats the fire. Fire! Ulla, la tingiz. La tsawi double jump ba'ad. Afni share. Afni shayyo. Yeah, la tingiz. Hilwa? Oh my god. Khalif Allah, ma kanat tech situation. He's 35%. 55. No. حلوة ولا الفيفت لا بيتش بس تنجز ها اوكي لو مسك تحت كان يمسكها اوكي ولا صاد الدبل جامب اوه اخر ستوك اوه ما يبيش بس لا تنجز اوه ماي جودنس ولا فيلم رعب يمي Oh my god. Holy shit.